I've been recording in Gothenburg with Lars Nilsson for the past 15 years, I guess. From the first time that I got to that studio, actually accidentally or not intentionally, I didn't know about it. There was a singer from Denmark that has done a record and asked me to come and play, and I ended up in this studio with this engineer, and I loved it, you know. I loved the atmosphere, I loved the professionalism, I loved everything about it, and I loved the outcome. So next thing, my next record, I asked my manager to do it here if we can, and that's what we did. And since then, I've recorded most of my music here. He's like the best one in the world, probably, so it really works. It's just perfect situation for me.